We're going to offer the Bose sound wave at the QVC. At QVC, once it is gone, it's gone. 1.2 million have been sold. So we're not giving you something we blew the dust off of. We're giving you something that you guys have asked us. Please, we want that. Bose isn't going to make this anymore once it sells out. And if you go to Bose, it would be $499.96 there on their website. Here at QVC, Cyber Week sale price, while it lasts, $319.96. Free shipping and handling. All right. I shouldn't say that, because Lori from Wisconsin did call. So you guys call and let us know about your Bose. This gentleman we absolutely love, adore, and admire, and that's Brett Hamilton. Because Brett, you are a music buff, you're an electronic guru, and you have brought us, you have other things on your resume too, but you have brought us Bose for years, and we're really excited to be able to say we listened to you, we got you this Cyber Week price, but you know what? It's not gonna last forever.
This is the easiest job in the world. I mean, I really.
I know, we could just sit here and listen. It's
nice to be able to show you guys something that doesn't take a degree in gadgetry, call it whatever. Something simple, but something so rewarding. I mean, that sounds like a weird thing to say when it comes to audio, but let me shut up and just listen to this for a second. Call that the hair stands up on your arms anthem there, like, you know, the midnight mass kind of vibe.
Yes.
And I know that at home right now you're listening through your television speakers and it still sounds probably better than anything you're going to hear on your TV today, but you won't, Pat, be able to experience this and truly get a feel for what it's all about till you get it home. Till you get it home and you plug it in and you turn it on, especially this time of year, and you'll have it in time for Christmas. To be able to listen to these timeless songs, and it could be a song from the 40s, the 50s, listen to Holiday Traditions on Sirius XM right now, it's so cool. I mean, like, most of that music came out well before I was born, but it's become part of the annual ritual for me and my family and stuff like that. So what is this all about? It's very simple. Take a look at this video. Yes, it is a CD player, and many of you hung on to nothing but your Christmas CDs, right? You're like, well, I'll get rid of all the rest of the stuff. I can find that anywhere. That's me. I have a barrel of them. I still have a lot of Christmas vinyl too. The only button on the device is on the top. You tap it, it turns on. You tap it, it turns off. And that's also how you hit the snooze on these dual alarms that are built in. So just go by the bed, go in the kitchen, go in the bathroom, go anywhere, because it doesn't look like an electronic item. Kind of looks like a little piece of art. Auxiliary input on the back. I'll talk a little bit more about that in a second, but just know that you can essentially play music from any device, doesn't matter. And of course, there's an AM FM radio for those of you that still listen to the radio, and many of us do.
Yeah, right? I do.
Yeah, so in the end, like I said, there's not a lot, it's not very involved. There's no Wi-Fi, there's no apps, there's no updates to run. You and I have had phone calls from customers over the years, and especially last Friday, people that have had them for 18, 20 years. What other electronic item, Pat, do you have? Seriously, like, I'll put you on the spot right here. I'm trying to think of another electronic item that I have from 20 years ago that still works.
How much did you pay for your phone?
Well,
and how long does your phone last before it stops updating and you don't have a choice?
It's a disposable electronic, not to interrupt, but that's what I call most electronics. Right. Gaming systems, laptops, tablets. You know when you get them that there will be a need for another one. Not because you need the newest version because it's the coolest thing.
Right, because you want it, yeah.
It's like, I knew when I bought my phone. I paid a lot of money for this iPhone, but they'll tell you in this store, hey man, this is good for 3 or 4 years. Then the operating system won't update and you need a new one. And that's a killer. Right?
I mean, even when you buy a computer, that's just the reality of it. I want to say this quickly because I forgot to tell you this. You get to choose platinum or espresso. Espresso is just like a really dark, like, you know, knock me out cup of coffee. You get the remote with it, so you don't have to worry about that. And it's not complicated. We do have the Allstate Protection Plan. All that information is either calling us at 1-800-345-1515, or it's available to you on QVC.com. All right, hit us, please.
Here we go.
Yes.
Here's the king of Christmas right here. Johnny Mathis.
Christmas bells are ringing.
Now, didn't you tell a sweet story about your grand? Was it your grandfather?
My grandfather used to play the Johnny Mathis Christmas album over and over on Christmas Eve when we would go. And I thought that was the only Christmas album that existed. You know, I was like 7 or 8 years old. And I remember that basement being, it was a very cool vibe down there. It was very dark. All you really had was the lights on the tree. I always tell the story about they had those giant Christmas lights. Those
the big bulbs?
Yeah. And if you touch them, they would burn you. Like, you only have to touch them once. You're like, okay, that's good. How they didn't burn the house down every Christmas, I have no idea. But that memory is scorched, no pun intended. And hearing Johnny Mathis every Christmas, now I have that out. I think I actually have his copy of it. But when I listen to that album, I can remember exactly what
puts
it smelled,
right,
the food, all that stuff. Music is an incredible trigger. It really is. Like, especially this time of the year. Not to be a downer here, but Christine McVie from Fleetwood Mac passed away.
I saw that.
Yesterday. Yeah. And the irony is, I know nobody is going to believe this. I was in this record store in Westchester called, Electric Avenue. I had just purchased the record store day version of this Fleetwood Mac re-release. And I'm going through all these 45s, and like 20 minutes later, the owner goes, I just got a text from my wife, Christine McVie died, which was creepy, right? Mm-hmm. That you're there.
Yeah.
There's a memory, a weird one. Every time I think about her going away, I'll remember being in a record store, which I guess you could be in worse places. But this morning, I put in my Bose earbuds, and I was listening to a bunch of her songs, like Songbird, which was my wedding song. Oh, my God, beautiful. But talk about chilling, you know. And again, when somebody's gone and you're kind of flashing back, I was lucky enough to see Fleetwood Mac live a number of times. And, you know, I don't know. And in music like that, whether it's sad and makes you happy or happy makes you sad, whatever it might be.
Inspires you, relaxes you.
Yeah.
All right, so Bose only, they don't do like
anything else.
Dishwashers or anything else,
no,
they do it for the biggest and the best.
Yeah, and I've been saying this a lot lately. It blows me away that people just gravitate to audio brands that get endorsed by somebody, but have no history, no legacy, whatever it is. And then everybody goes, oh, well, that's got to be the one. So I need those white ones in my ears, you know, little white pods or whatever it might be. Well, look at what Bose does. Bose just makes audio sound great. And this waveguide technology that's inside here is the magic bullet. These two 22-inch tubes somehow make audio and make our music sound like it did in the studio. And that's the toughest part, is replicating the music that these artists and producers spent all this time perfecting over the course of weeks, if not months. Not to harp on this Fleetwood Mac thing, but I listened to the audiobook over the summer, The Making of Rumors, and all the little minutia and all the little things that Lindsey Buckingham.
Just a perfectionist.
Yeah, I mean,
right?
He took over that band. I mean, he even substituted some of Mick Fleetwood's drum parts with his own and the bass part. Like, he was a one-man band, but it still was a collective, you know, process. And to hear it firsthand, and you go, man, all that effort went into it, and then we're listening to it on these little rinky-dinky phone speakers.
Right.
Do yourself a favor. Get a wave home. And if you don't hear music differently, you can certainly send it back, but you're not going to. There's just no way.
We can do Bill 2, Ship 2.
Yeah, we can.
You want us to send it to your mom and dad? Do you already have one? This, we've heard a lot. Like, where everybody has one downstairs, and now they bought this, especially with the dual alarm for upstairs. And you don't need to crank this to really appreciate it. You can listen to it really low volume, or you could crank it if you want to. I mean, that's the beauty of it. $63.99 if you are shopping with us for the very first time. Do it, because we will give you a code, free ship, so that you can go ahead and continue to have free shipping through the end of the year. So keep that in mind. If you're shopping with your QVC credit card, not only will you have the option for 5 easy pays, but you also have a 9-month option. So if you're looking at it and you're saying, did Pat just say, yeah, I said, once it's gone, it's gone. And the Bose will not be creating any more of these. If you went to Bose, to their website, it would be $500. That's why this is a Cyber Week sale price. It's eventually going to disappear. Free shipping and handling also is very, very helpful. All right. Dude, do you need something? Do we need to do something?
Oh, no. I was just talking to Chunky about what I wanted to show you guys. So, yeah, I was just
was that what you were
just doing hand signals to tell them I want to see this video. I should have just said it out loud because I just did all that now in front of everybody else. So I put together this video for you guys for two reasons.
Oh, yes.
One, you could plug your Wave into your TV. You would need a headphone port and a 3.5-millimeter cable. The reason I really made this video is it gives you a great opportunity to hear the difference between TV speakers or the speakers you have at home and what the Bose will do to that same audio. So close your eyes for the next 30 or 45 seconds. You're going to hear the difference between TV speakers on a very expensive TV, I might add, and the Wave. Check this out. We start with the internal speakers inside the TV. Give it a listen.
I have been here long enough for them to recognize me. I learned to ignore the whispers, the lingering glances.
What are you missing right now that you're not even aware of?
At least I could carry out my work.
This.
They knew not to ask questions. After 5 years in this line of work, I learned to notice things.
It's quiet.
We go back to the TV, and everything's gone. Back to Bose.
That, it's time again. It's hard to believe at first.
TV.
I got used to it.
Bose.
I understand now. In time, they will too.
You know what it does? It puts you there. It puts you in. Jeff, like, I cannot watch. I'm terrible. I don't watch movies at home because I'm very easily distracted. Oh, the dryer, the cat, the this.
We might be siblings because that's me too. Meg's like, sit down.
Yeah.
You can put the laundry in the dryer later.
But if I go to the movies, I'm totally in the moment.
Captain,
like
right?
That, I mean, you could go ahead and scare me from behind and I won't even know you were there. Right. I'm like totally glued. And that's what, to me, Bose does. It puts you in the orchestra pit. And you could, listen, I turn my Bose on when I clean, because you know what, that's not my favorite thing to do.
Yeah.
So I need a little inspiration. You know, it's the difference. I'm gonna go back to what you said. It's the difference of my daughter showing me on her phone, oh, Mom, listen to the new Taylor Swift song, because she's, like everybody, a big T-Swift fan, or listening it to on the Bose, even on the radio, the AM/FM radio. Let it be a tradition in our family when we come down, Nick and I and the, my grand dog and the cat come down on Christmas morning. We make sure Santa has come. Turn the tree on, but we turn the Bose on, and we have that CD. This holds one CD.
Yep, one.
Anything else you want to add? We got about a minute.
Simplicity. Plug it into the wall, set the clock. Setting the clock is probably the most complicated thing you're going to do on here. And then just turn it on, especially this time of year. And enjoy it.
And enjoy it before it's gone.
Because
once it is gone, unfortunately. 1.2 million have been sold on QVC, and $63.99, or maybe if you have the Q card, you opt for that 9-month finance. All right, I'm gonna let it just play.
Yeah, I got nothing.
If I listen to it too long, you're going to bring tears.
No crying in home shopping. Though it happened a lot last Friday. Amy, Kirsten, like, that's not my intention.
I'm gritting my teeth over here like, Brett, thanks as always. Thank you so much. Thanks for the opportunity from Bose to be able to share this with everyone. Items recently on air is how you continue to shop with us, because we got to check that list. It's December 1st. Well, yesterday I got to spend a wonderful morning with her, and we made pizza and more pizza and more pizza. Mary Beth, it was too much fun. Mary Beth Rowe is coming up next. She's looking gorgeous in green. Have a great day. I'll see you on Sunday.